Welcome, my name is Menturius, and welcome to yet another episode of Kingdom and Castles. I want to try something new in this episode, building a high tower. Because we have plenty of stone. We cannot build any higher, we need surrounding blocks of the similar height. Alright. We can do that. Can I build it? Yes. I wonder how high you can go. People are getting a bit happier because we got some food, spare food. And I also want to chop this area down to make even more food. Let's speed it up a bit. I did read something about an ogre who can come and destroy your land. I wonder from where the ogre would come. Small wall here for the Vikings if they think of coming again. Fire again. Huh. Burn, baby, burn. Alright, let's build this wall one more up. Guess we are going to need some more housing. And what a better place to build houses than this spot. Oh, I also want some defenses here. Let's see how high we can go. Yeah, how do I put it? Thank you. guess food is still a bit of a problem. Look at that tower. Finish the road. Ooh, a dragon. Let's see if we can kill it this time. Dragon, slay of a dragon. That's one nice achievement. Pity of the aqueduct. Where is it? There. Guess we have another water problem. The hell of a tower. Should we do? Yes, I'm going to build a road here because it's kind of fertile land. Build another reservoir here. So some tower defenses here. And with that road there, we can place more food spots. Finally, the food is running to the good side. Random walls should be able to stop Vikings if they come from that side. Same as this area. Maybe I should have built some ballistic. But we can also build ballistic in between. And we only need a wall on this side and one on this side. And we set it on fire. Damn it. That was some good waste of wood. To the tower again. Castle. I wonder if I could get it bigger than one screen. Houses are still not finished yet. This should really improve the construction speed in this game. I must say I do like the game, but it's a little slow. could be way... Oh man, again fire. Risk of fire, but still there's a lot of fire here. Side. Oh great, just area where we didn't. At least we finally kicked some Viking butt. But it cost me a lot of houses. And that's not what we want. I wanted those houses to grow. To grow. Just had Vikings, now dragon. Oh man. Let's rebuild. Food ain't a problem anymore. Housing is now. go. Houses are almost ready. Enough houses. Speed it up. Say it is way up. Because there's no well. Spots for houses left. Yeah, Tower of Babel. We reach the sky. That's some nice achievements for this. Let's try. We slay the dragon. That's nice, zooming all the way out. And we built the Tower of Babel. Would have been nice if we also hit the 500, but with all those fires, there's no way we're going to make that. We solved the food problem. Farms are 100% up. Well, and with that, I'm gonna end the episode. Thank you for watching. My name is Venturius, and if you like the show, give me some thumbs up. It really helps the channel. And subscribe if you want to stay tuned for the next episode. I really hope we see an ogre. I would really love that. Thanks for watching.